The head of Hungary's tax authority has admitted to being one of six people Washington has banned from entering the US over alleged corruption. She said she's nothing to hide, is ready for an investigation, and has no intention of resigning. She declined to name the other five people on the US visa ban list.